Sergio Pagani and his team have once again created a piece of art able to speed over 300...
Again.